The new sports team coming to the city right now. This is history.